What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil here and you are watching my YouTube channel SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you that how you can install Real Windows 10 Pro on your Raspberry Pi 3 or Raspberry Pi 4 board. Yes guys, you heard it right. Now you can use Windows 10 or Real Windows 10 Pro on your Raspberry Pi 4. You don't need to install Windows 10 IoT version on your Raspberry Pi. You can now use the original Windows 10 Pro on your Raspberry Pi 3 or Raspberry Pi 4 board. So guys, in this video, I am going to show you the step-by-step guide that how you can install this Windows 10 Pro on your Raspberry Pi. So without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel SS Tech Tutorial and stay connected with my channel. So guys, here are all those devices we are gonna use into this video. This one is my Raspberry Pi 3 B Plus board. I use an expansion hat with this. Don't worry, you don't need this hat. I use this hat to extend my project functionalities. That's it. I will use this holder and two lithium battery to give power to my Raspberry Pi board. You can use USB power adapter for it. Then we need a micro SD card more than 16GB. I am using this 32GB class 10 memory card. Also we need a SD card reader to connect our SD card with the computer. Also I have to use this HDMI to VGA converter because I don't have HDMI support monitor. Okay, now let's start installing the Windows 10 Pro on our SD card. Insert the SD card into reader and connect it with your computer. Now you can see my computer screen. Now we have to download some files in our computer. So open up your favorite browser and visit to worproject.ml, this website. To flash Windows 10 on SD card, we need this image flashing tool. In this website, you will find all the latest information and files about the Windows 10 project for Raspberry Pi. Now click on download. Here are that flashing tool download link. You have to download any of these two flashing software. Now scroll down and here you will find the latest build or release of Windows 10 Pro image for Raspberry Pi. Download any of them from the following link. I had already downloaded them, so I will not download it again. In this folder, I keep those files. Into this folder, you will see those two files. First, you need to extract them. Okay, now we don't need these two zip files. Now go to flashing software folder and into this you will get a WR application file. Now first select the language from here and hit next. Then select your SD card from here. Then again, hit next. Now here I need to select the Windows 10 image for Raspberry Pi, which I downloaded earlier. Now from this page, select the second option to download the latest driver from the server. It will give you latest driver and patch for your Raspberry Pi Windows 10. Now in this configuration page, keep it this configuration as it is and hit next. Now double check all the configuration and device option you select from this tab. Then click on install and it will start installing Windows 10 on your SD card. It will take some time. So just wait until it completed. Okay guys, now our installation is completed. Close the Imager software and remove your SD card from your card reader. Then insert your SD card into your Raspberry Pi. Also, I am connecting my battery holder for enable battery power option. And also I am connecting my VGA support monitor with the Raspberry Pi using the HDMI to VGA converter. Now I am connecting my USB keyboard and mouse with my Raspberry Pi and inserting the battery pack into the battery holder. Okay guys, all set now. Now let's power on the Raspberry Pi. Here you can see in monitor Raspberry Pi booting screen. Now if you get stuck in this shell command, type exit and it will take you into BIOS setting. Now from here go to boot manager and select the SD card instead of shell. And here now you can see your Raspberry Pi boot into Windows 10. As like normal Windows installation, you just simply need to finish up the welcome setup process. And you will get your Windows 10 Pro running on your Raspberry Pi. So guys, now you can see I successfully installed Windows 10 Pro on my Raspberry Pi. And here you can see the processor and memory usage of Windows 10 Pro on this Raspberry Pi. I test every option of this Windows 10 Pro. It worked well instead of the Wi-Fi. But guys, you can get internet using the Ethernet cable on this Windows 10 Pro Raspberry Pi.
So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with a friend. And if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial and I'm signing out.